What's going on, guys? It's your boy BMX. Thanks for clicking on the video. What you're about to watch is 30 minutes or so of Days Gone content. So there are spoilers in it. And if you don't want spoilers, go ahead and click off. But make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe. Also, if you're interested in the Collector's Edition, I do have an unboxing video that you can click. It'll be in the description. And that's pretty much all I got. So I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Down the bottom. I'm guessing that's Deacon's ring.
She's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be here when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We've got room for two of
you. You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
So I'm assuming that that is Deacon's wife, and Boozer is obviously her brother, obviously one of your members of the biker gang. So he's technically like your brother too. She was stabbed. Oh my lord. Kind of already know backstory on what happened, but we're gonna play it out. 2 years later. Here we go.
Thank you. lost him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez. What happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
All right, gameplay, here we go. See how this bike handles. Ooh, handles like a bike. Start going one way, you gotta make sure you know what you're doing. Bike handling is a little wonky.
Like that?
A little stiff.
You son of a bitch!
You hit him.
Yeah. Well, hold up. He laid his bike down.
Uh-oh. Laid his bike down. Not good. Oh, I hit my gas tank, you mother.
Cover me. Right behind you.
Tracking RC survival vision group of clues and other information about your surroundings.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up. Shit. All right, let me see.
Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh.
Okay.
So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
I used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
Get down! Shot me.
You
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Booze. We must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Holy freak.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out. Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Oh, I wouldn't have done it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Like all them freaks down the trail.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
Ooh, okay.
Can use this. Just gotta put them together and yes. There, yeah, that ought to do it.
All right.
I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Got bandages. Got a stamina bar above our health bar there on the bottom left.
Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
My bike. Forgot he shot my freaking bike.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
fucking crazy, dude.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Something. Yep. How did I hear that they did it? Bodies. Right. Where is the action?
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Okay.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, a lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it in my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
I feel his pain.
Hey, Deke, bro.
I'm so angry.
I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
Going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
Sarah died.
Damn alarm.
I guess I keep walking.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
How'd I know it was gonna be freaking X? Because it's always freaking X. This thing can push.
The hell?
I didn't plan on this, goddammit!
Oh my goodness. I should have been looking for stuff along the way. And we're out of ammo. Shotgun and two extra. We have a total of 6 shots in the shotgun. Warmer gear. All right, I just want to get the fuck out.
Another nest. Oh.
smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
Huh. So rude to each other.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Here they come!
Shit, almost out.
Hey, come on, get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec.
Let's go, boys and girls of all generations.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
All right. Okay. This was on the preview of the game.
Oh shit, we're gonna need more ammo.
It's more intense
thinking?
When you're sitting.
And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Goddamn newts. Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
drown.
Freaker, 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 freaker. Bye, freaker.
Zeke! How's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
I get inside. I guess I get inside. Geronimo. Little bastard. Okay, oh.
gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Get another suppressor.
Can use this. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer. Boozman. God damn it.
How do I get out of here? Up on him.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, biker man.
You must be brought low, biker man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost!
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low!
You are fucking dead.
Boozer.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer.
Every fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Get up. Fucking rippers.
You gotta go. It's
like... Holy horde.
For me something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
Man.
Goddamn,
I'm serious. Don't look at
me. My God!
Don't look at me.
Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go.
Holy horde. Holy horde.
Why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh.
Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, I... All right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Thank you guys so much for staying till the end. Make sure you use discount code BMX229 at cinchgaming.com and galvanizedgrips.com. Also, check out unboxing video for the collector's edition. And stay tuned for more videos.